FUJIFILM, please.
FUJIFILM no. Hi,
hi. Thank you. Previously in part one, we followed the process of how the GFX 100 was designed and the challenges the FUJIFILM team has encountered in order to bring this camera to life. Join me in this second part, in which I'm visiting the factory where the camera is being crafted. Back in Japan and on my way to the Omiya office once more, where I will receive a prototype camera to finally try. I have arrived just at lunchtime, so my contact may still take his time before meeting me.
How are you? Everything is okay?
Yep.
So that's one of the first prototypes.
Mm-hmm.
Good, so I have two lenses.
Yep.
I have a prototype camera. Very happy.
Thank you very much. See you soon, huh?
Yeah, thank
Bye-bye.
You.
Hello.
Now is the first time I have a working GFX 100 in my hands, and I cannot wait to switch it on. Okay, let's check it out. And error message, I guess. I guess this is the nature of prototypes. They might not work entirely well yet. Time to go to sleep. It's really early in the morning, and to my surprise, there are a lot of people exercising in the park. It feels really easy to blend into the mood, so I've decided to do my morning routine as well. Okay, now that I'm ready, I'm heading to the Shinkansen bullet train station, where Takuya-san is waiting for me.
Good morning.
Yeah.
He will be my guide during the factory tour. But this factory tour is unlike any other, because I will be able to document how the GFX 100 is brought to life for the first time ever.
So now, taxi?
Yeah.
After a 4-hour trip, we arrive at the FUJIFILM facility in Taiwan, located nearly 400 kilometers north of Tokyo.
Hello, good to see you again. Thank you.
This section of the factory went operational in September 2018, and it is dedicated to manufacture some of the X and GFX series of cameras and lenses.
Okay, I'm looking good?
No.
It's the truth.
Our first stop is the clean room.
I'm melting, just melting. It's amazing how hot it is.
Here, the sensor is covered with a protective glass that will keep it clean and safe. The process continues in the assembly room.
The CMOS is actually being assembled in a clean room, but here, this young gentleman is assembling the IBIS and the CMOS together.
Finally, the complete piece of hardware is assembled into the body.
This is Michiko-san, and she's very important because she's actually assembling all the top parts of the camera. So one person does it all.
A As we are moving on through the different stages of the process, the camera starts to take shape. In order to be tested equally, all the cameras are placed in this little compartment for the sensor temperature to be the same. This gentleman is checking the response of all dials and buttons. Finally, the naked body is covered with tape to glue on the multiple parts of the rubber finish.
There are 18 kinds of tapes on the camera before the leather goes on it.
And here it is. The first batch of GFX 100 cameras is complete.
Thank you very much. Thank you
very much. It is time to say goodbye with a strong handshake. Well, maybe not that strong.
Thank you for inviting me. See you next time.
I'm heading back to Tokyo, and luckily I got a new firmware update, so tomorrow I will finally be able to shoot with the camera. Fujifilm gave me this camera prototype for 12 hours only. So equipped with just 3 batteries, I went out to the streets of Tokyo to find some visuals worth shooting. And just by a coincidence, I ran into the Kanda Matsuri Festival that day, which is a traditional street parade taking place every second year here in Tokyo.
Very challenging. The camera is not 100% ready, but the potential is absolutely there.
It's another relaxed morning in Tokyo. Well, at least for me. Because here, in this venue, a bunch of people are working against the clock to have everything ready for the official GFX 100 presentation, which will be publicly announced tomorrow. But with less than 24 hours left for the show to begin, I would say that this place looks nowhere near ready.
Mena-san.
Hi.
A lot of mess, a lot of boxes, a lot of people. Is it going to be ready for tomorrow 3 o'clock?
Of course.
Are you excited?
Yeah, very excited. I think so many guests will come here and maybe they can enjoy our event.
Are you gonna be already much more relaxed?
By the time tomorrow, this time, of course, this time tomorrow, so, I'll be get completely drunk.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
You.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Finally, the day has come.
Welcome.
English.
English, yes.
Thank you.
Center. The Fuji Kina 2019 Tokyo will start at 2 p.m.
Masa-san.
Hi.
This is the big day, no?
Yes, right.
How does it feel?
Like a baby birth.
Like giving birth?
Yes.
So you have many children, if that's the...
Yes. Most of my designs are my dear babies.
Your
so
babies.
You are right. A lot of babies I have already.
Good luck today.
Thank you very much.
While the guests start filling up the place, the organizers make sure everything set up and ready. It's a moment of great enthusiasm and a lot of expectations.
GFX 100. This is the world's first mirrorless camera, exceeding 100 megapixels.
After the official presentation, the guests get a chance to hold a sample camera in their hands and play with it for a bit for the first time. Makoto-san.
Yes.
It has been a very long day.
Long week.
Week.
I just feel this one is like my partner.
Really?
Because so long time we spent.
By now you know it so well that it's like a partner.
Yeah.
As a final touch, we are invited to celebrate the birth of this new camera in the traditional Japanese fashion.
3, 2, 1.
By being offered to toast with a glass of sake.
Kanpai!
Kanpai!
Thank you.
During the last 8 months, I had this unique opportunity to document the complete process of how the camera is being made, from the planning and engineering to the designing and manufacturing it. I was also able to meet many of the people who worked on this project and get to know them a little bit better. It has been a great pleasure to share this experience with you guys.
That's crazy.
See you next time.